handoff action. A little three-man weave at times. You'll see Arizona run.
And it left open, long enough for three.
You keeps me young. That's why I enjoy coaching and I enjoy broadcasting. I'm surrounded by all these young folks with talent.
Getty and Zill's falling over. Hey, we try our best. Mannion. State has not led in this game, but they have kept it close. Mannion. Long runner. Good. There's Mannion a chance for 3 points playing. Is it at the rim? Baker. Taking on Coots. Finishes.
Engaged and involved.
Now, not to be overlooked, the Coots have been perfect from the line tonight. 10 for 10.
And those are the things you have to do if you want to win on the top.
Dylan Smith, who just picked up his third foul, deflects this. Mannion. Foul.
Next level, so intrigued with his talent, his upside.
Got to create some contact. And saved by Arizona into Mannion's hands. Swing around, Mannion. Another runner off the window. That's a good shot. To Mannion. Gettings. Oh, Williams stands on the brakes, but can't put it through.
Bully ball means just put it inside. Inside, play inside out. Looking to get through the line has changed the game. The game's evolved. We see the NBA rotation. And now you're in play. You got some action.
That was Deron Hinson who checks in for the first time tonight for the Cougs.
Limit the dribble penetration by Arizona. Level off the angles to the basket. Off the bounce.
Mannion for three. 20 previous two teams game that went to the Wildcats. Mannion wants another three. It was Washington State who led at half.
Mannion has to be just a lob over the top. Good luck.
Sends a check in.